A small child needs its parents. A tiny child needs them even more. And if a parent's love and closeness aren't paramount in a child's well-being, then what is?
The perfect and tiny little boy, and was immediately placed on mom's chest. There were machines and hands everywhere, and although neither of us could really see him, it was comforting to know that one of us could actually feel him.
I could feel him. I could follow the nurses' faces and facial expressions as if they were me they were working on. A strange calm settled in.
For 7 hours, Benjamin lay uninterrupted on his mother. All the necessary tests were performed and checks were carried out where he lay. It felt incredibly natural to have him on his mom's chest. We have promised our boy eternal love and security. We have promised him never to let go of his hand.
Without a word, we divided the day into 8-hour shifts, day and night, so that our boy should have us all the time. As he knows nothing about the world, we must help him. We are the adults, and he is the child. The benefit for Benjamin was the most important for both of us. Zero separation facilitated the healing of our wounds, open wounds that we had carried with us into this pregnancy, but also all the wounds that had arisen during the pregnancy with Benjamin. Not daring to really be happy either, because life is so fragile. The feeling of having failed the pregnancy is overshadowed by the feeling of being able to care for your child.
Being someone's most important person for real and from the first second is comforting. Not having to leave him had a greater effect than we dared to believe that we did everything in our power to give him the absolute best. Makes us today look back in our period at the NICU with warmth, gratitude, and some joy.
We are sure that the feeling of holding Benjamin skin to skin helped us to find inner peace. Being able to care for your child skin to skin when there is a medical possibility feels like such an obvious thing. We are so grateful for the opportunity to take care of our son from the very beginning.